So the answer is it's an error. And the reason why is this first assignment has minutes on the right side, but we didn't define minutes previously. So if we use a variable that's not defined, there's no meaningful value for this. The Python interpreter will give us an error. Let's see that in the Python interpreter. So here we have just the first assignment. When we run this, we get the error that says the name minutes is not defined. Minutes is not defined because we didn't introduce that variable yet. It looks like we're defining it. We've got it on the left side, but the right side needs to execute first. So without knowing the value of minutes, there's no sensible value this code can produce. So running the code produces an error. If we have a statement before this that gives minutes a value, then the code will be fine. We can run this. There's no error. And we can do the assignment that we had in the quiz, assigning to seconds minutes times 60 and print the value of seconds. This works now, but only because we added this definition. We need to always introduce a variable before we use it.